Lot number 19826. We got a E-450 Super Duty. The jump box here is attached. The radiator looked like it's not intact. I did almost get this vehicle started. It does crank, but it's gonna start smoking. I just wanted to let you all see. Power did come to the dash. 68,479 miles. Attempting to start the vehicle. See? Yeah. Smoking. A little smoke is coming from over in this area. Parts may be missing. True mechanical conditions are unknown.